say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Kay. That was amazing. Thank you for that. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please again remember that this is being recorded, so please try and keep your voices down. So, I am Tyra Holland, and I will be your host for round two of Aviana Idol for this evening. So, who's excited to see some talent? Yes! All right. Oh, yep, we got a cowbell over there. All right, y'all, remember to use that. Okay, great. For everybody. Okay, all right, great. So, before we get started, I would like to welcome to the stage FSS Commander Colonel Long to say a few words. So, please come on up. He's not going to sing, though.
I'm not going to sing.
No.
But it's good to see you.
No, okay.
Hey guys, thanks again for coming out. Cool day today, St. Patrick's Day.
I just figured out that
March Madness started, so I guess Colorado State is beating Michigan, so if you're a Colorado State fan, I'm not, but anyway. I would like to welcome a new judge that we have today, Colonel Maxwell, our MSG commander.
Yes!
And I did want to knock out a couple of thanks up front, right? So to the club staff, guys serving you, tending the bar in the background, huge thanks to making the night happen. And then if you would join me in a huge round of applause for our community center team who made this happen. They are awesome.
Yes! Kathy, Heather, Micah, everybody.
These guys bend over backwards for you every time. 4th of July, spring to spring, fall fest, all those things. That's this team right here, probably one of the best teams on the base. But I want everyone to have fun tonight. Judges, good luck. I know it's going to be tough deciding. Cade, thanks for joining us, too. He's a former competitor in a previous version of this, and awesome singer. Thanks for coming out and doing the national anthem for us. So good luck to all the competitors. Please enjoy, drink some green beer, and again,
yes,
happy
definitely.
Day. Good luck to
yes.
you as well.
Okay. Hopefully I don't trip y'all. Y'all pray for me. Just do a little prayer. No tripping in these heels. Okay. Thank you. So we started with 11, and now we are down to 6 performers competing for the chance of this $2,000 grand prize. So our judges' scores will decide which two contestants will go ahead and battle it out in the final round. Then the audience, you guys, will go ahead and have your turn to participate in this entire tournament, and you guys will be the ones who will be deciding our final idol, going ahead and using the QR code on your table, but not now, it's not open yet, so don't do that. So, I'm excited to see what the contestants have in store for us to wow the judges this evening, so without further ado, let's go ahead and welcome our contestants. So, our first act from Yuma, Arizona is Hannah Kessler. Yeah, Hannah! Yes! Thank you. Our second act from Pensacola, Florida is Mackenzie Fleming! Yes, Mackenzie, yes, go ahead, strike a pose. Get the leg out, girl. There you go, okay. Our third act from Winder, Georgia is Miss Brittany Timpson Tondero. And baby, don't forget. Yes, she's in there too, yes. Our fourth act from Fort Lauderdale, Florida is Miss Emily Panzon. Thank you, Miss Emily. Our fifth artist from Rossville, Georgia is Miss Candace Blevins. Yes. And our sixth and final artist from Canyon Lake, California is Miss Jeanette Eric. Yes. Get your little prom wave on. Go ahead, girl. Yes. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So give all of our contestants a big round of applause. So now, ooh, y'all gotta warn me before we throw out fire now. I'm gonna catch my hair on fire. Okay, our first, oh, actually not our first. What we're going to do now is we are going to go ahead and introduce our judges. So our first judge for the week, for week two, is the commander of the 31st FSS Mission Support Group. He commands all mission support and logistics functions for the base community of nearly 10,000 people. This includes the operations of six Aviano-based squadrons, the Civil Engineer Squadron, the Communication Squadron, the Contracting Squadron, the Logistics Readiness Squadron, the Security Forces Squadron, and the Force Support Squadron. Together, these units ensure the 31st Fighter Wing's ability to mobilize, deploy, and employ combat air power. They also sustain the base in place missions, its workforce and their families, and base infrastructure, while simultaneously providing security for the base. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause for our Colonel Timothy Maxwell. Oh, he's doing points and love. All right, there we go. Okay, okay. He's a star over here. Our second judge for this week, for week two, is no stranger to the stage. He has starred in various musical roles, including Javert in Les Miserables and Kaya Fass in Jesus Christ Superstar. His dream is to one day be cast in a professional show. Please welcome Aviano Idol's very first winner in 2020, Cade Meredith. You know, you gotta turn around, do the same thing. Come on, there you go. All right, yeah, you don't let him show you up now. Okay, okay. Our third judge hails from Southern California and got her start in the entertainment division at Disneyland at the age of 17. During her 23 years of active duty, she completed a world tour with her Air Force band, Tops in Blue, and sang at the World Series in 2008. After retiring in 2014, she transitioned to a GS civilian and is now in her 30th year of combined service, all within Force Support. She is a team lead at Airmen and Family Readiness at Aviano Air Base, so please welcome Ms. Kim Hang. And our final judge is a classical pianist, music teacher, and theatrical composer. In 2000, he performed with the Italian band Rondo Veneziano at Epcot Center in Florida. He has been a musical director for shows such as Nostra Dia, Punto e Capo, and Aviano Chapel's production of Godspell in 2010. He is a voice director of local choirs in Pordenone and director of the youth choir singing in Pordenone. Currently serving as a music director, accompanist, and cantor at St. Joseph Catholic Church, please welcome Mr. Duis Antonell. Thank you, thank you. So, we do have one more message for our contestants from Aviano Idol's very own Simon Cowell. His name was Mr. Lucking.
Buonasera, miei singer. Buonasera. I'm so sorry to be not with you this night, this evening. But you know where I am? Simon called me and he say me, please, Emanuele, I feel not good this evening. Could you come? Because I know you are a very good judge. And I'm here with this British version of talent show. Aviano Idol is so much better. Aviano Idol, the organization is perfect. They gave me a beautiful blue bag with cookies, many things, and then mineral water, Gatorade. You know, here they gave me just a glass of water. It was a little stinky. And the desk is dirty. Completely dirty. Anyway, my beautiful singer, I would like to say that, as I said last week, you are so much talented, and you're thank you to sing for us. Remember that you all are winner. Doesn't matter who we win this night, you are winner. And please keep going to sing, because the voice that you have is a gift for you and for us. And as we say in Italy, we don't say black leg, we say in bocca al lupo, that is meaning in the mouth of the wolf. And you have to answer, or the wolf die, or viva il lupo, that is meaning good life to the wolf. Ciao.
So again, thank you, judges, for being here, and thank you to Mr. Emanuele for those kind words. And the judging will take place, and these are the four categories: voice quality, stage presence, audience engagement, and overall performance, for a total of 100 points. Now, for the moment you have all been waiting for, our first contestant of the night will perform Girl in a Country Song by Maddie and Tay. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Hannah Kessler.
Hello, I am Hannah Kessler. And if I win this prize, when I go home in August, I am going to treat my family to an amazing dinner. Thank you.
Road.
Christmas Kessler. Okay, how we do those? How we do those moves? What are we doing? We gotta do. Okay. All right. Okay. We're gonna learn that later. Okay. We're gonna learn that later. Good job. Thank you. So, we're gonna come over here to our judges for some feedback. So we are gonna start over here with Carl Maxwell.
Testing. Oh. Okay. Let's make sure, Hannah. I thought your presence on the stage was awesome. I like when you keep your feet up. Being from Texas, I like the boots. And I thought you sound really great. Great job.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Hannah, I remember last week you had the two hands on the mic, so I'm so glad that you feel more comfortable this week in getting away from that. So thank you. The performance was much, much improved from last week. The only thing that I have is, you really played into it. You kind of had to warm up to it, though. So you want to hook us in the beginning. The verses are your highest end of your range, so it's really hard to be deliberate about owning that material. So just remember, you either have to take more breath or something, because it's really hard to rein that in. So just remember, you're choosing a song, you want to pick something that's better in your range to own those higher notes. But great job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hannah, I thought your stage presence was awesome. Moving around the stage and stuff like that is something I've never done, so I think it's awesome to see that. And I love the twang. I love country music a lot, so I love the accent that you had and all that. So I thought you did a great job.
Thank you.
Ciao, Anna.
Ciao.
How do you feel tonight?
Molto bene.
Molto bene. Take a deep breath right now, because it's never easy to start to be the first one on the stage, yeah, for the final, for the second round. So you did a great job, because it's not easy. It's not easy. The song is for your voice, for your quality. I think it's under control. I think just an advice, another one. Just let's dare. You can do it. Even more. You can choose for some songs where your voice could be even on a shiny light, even more.
Okay?
You have such a wonderful voice, so can push, we said that. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Wonderful
performance.
Thank you, Ms. Kessler, thank you. Our next performer of the night will be singing I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. I present to you Miss Mackenzie Fleming.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie Fleming, and I'm from Pensacola, Florida. This has been such an amazing opportunity. I'm so grateful, and I've met a lot of really nice people. And if I do end up winning, definitely gonna go into my savings and hopefully go home and visit my family before I PCS. But if not, it'll make that a lot easier, and I'll be able to take out my family members and do a lot of fun things with them.
If I should stay, I would only be your way, and so I will go. But I know how you think of you every step of the way. And I will always love you. That is all I'm taking with me.
cry. We both know I'm not what you need. And I will always love you. I will always love you.
Are y'all having a good night tonight? Y'all sound real fun.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and start again and get some judges' feedback. So, Colonel Maxwell.
Wow, Mackenzie, you hit all the different tones. Been in band for like 7 years. I like to hear that. And I tell you what, I didn't think you were going to stay up there that long. You did it. You knocked it out of the park. And so just keep that up, okay?
Thank you.
And so with the stage presence, maybe a little bit more, I think that'd be good. But for overall, I think you did a great job.
Thank you so much.
Mackenzie, what I love is that you took an iconic song and you added to it and you made it your own. And that's so extremely important. And you did such a great job. The special touches, your runs were amazing. I don't have a problem with the high or the low notes. I mean, you can handle it all. So I'm glad you showcased a song that really showed those strengths in your voices. I'm glad you took the microphone off the stand and moved around a little bit. But like Colonel Maxwell said, really, you all can sing. It's now you've got to perform and sing, and that's what elevates it. So great job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kate?
Hello, Mackenzie. I just want to say, I said before we even started when reading the list, I said, that is a hard song, and you came on and you knocked it out of the park. I think that something that is often overlooked are the soft parts in the beginning. They're very difficult, and you nailed them, and I thought it was awesome. The tone as well for all your high notes and stuff like that, and moving the mic and your stage presence there, that was all awesome to see, so I think you did a great job.
Thank you so much.
Ciao, Mackenzie.
Ciao.
Wow, you looks great.
Get it, girl. Go ahead. Hit it. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Yes. You know, I read the song, the title say, okay, now we're going to see what she's going to do. Because she's, Kim said it's an iconic song. Everybody will pay attention to what you do. And I forgot Whitney Houston. Okay, I was listening to your voice, to your vibrato, your natural vibrato. You started with a track, it's not easy. And you engaged us in a relationship with us. You moved a little bit more. Nothing more, nothing less. The perfect show. Thank you so much. It was
wonderful.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ms. Kenzie. You're doing a great job, Christina. Great. Yes. Killing it with that mic. Woo. Up next performing, I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt. Please welcome Miss Brittany Thompson Tondero.
What's going on? My name is Brittany. This event has been a great experience. If I place first, you know, me and my husband are expecting our first child, and it would definitely go towards a diaper fund.
If you don't, and you don't.
Brought the fan club. Okay, okay. I see y'all. Okay, fan club, good job. Y'all get 2 points. Just two. 2 points. Okay. Thank you. That was great. That was amazing.
Thank you.
So we're going to get some judges' feedback. This time we are going to start with you, Mr. Antonel.
Si. Ciao, Brittany.
Ciao.
Wow. Grazie. Bravissima.
Grazie.
Very good. Very
Grazie,
good.
Mille.
You made me make a fly. I was flying with you.
Okay.
Yeah. It was a dreamy song. And the words, you choose always songs with a story to tell, yeah?
Yes.
I told you, yeah. I can hear, I can see. Thank you so much. It was very beautiful to stay by your side.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Brittany, I wanted to say that I really liked how your movements and you moving around the stage, they didn't look forced, and you like made it look natural and all the things you were doing and all that stuff. I thought it was amazing. And I think in the big notes, you really came into your own. I think that you really strive in those big notes, and they were really, really good. So,
thank you.
Yeah, of course,
thank
I thought you. It was great.
I appreciate it.
So remember last week we talked about when you do something different with a song, to be very deliberate with it.
Mm-hmm.
This week, you did that,
thank
and you,
you
did it effortlessly, so
thank
you.
Thank
you. You also took another iconic song and made it your own, and that's such a triumph. So kudos to you. You were great in the hard spots. You were lovely in the soft. Making it your own, it was wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello, Brittany.
What's going on?
I said it loud because they said they couldn't hear me last time. But Brittany, I felt the power.
Thank you.
I felt every song, every tone that you did, and of course, when you walked across the stage, you made me want to just join you. I mean, that's how powerful it was.
Thank you. Great job. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Miss Brittany. Great job. Thank you. So up next, our next contestant will be performing On My Own from Les Miserables. Please put your hands together for Miss Emily Pinzon.
Hi, my name is Emily Pinzon. I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and if I win the prize money, I would use it to travel and to also pay off my student loans.
About him.
Find that man. Where is he? Girlfriend, you just killing that song. Okay, that was amazing. Thank you, Miss Emily. That was great. Okay, let's get some judges' feedback. Let's go, Mr. Antonel.
Si. Ciao, Emily.
Ciao.
How do you feel tonight?
Good.
Good. No.
Great.
Thank si. You are on the final. So.
Yeah.
Thank you. Be self-confident. You have a quality to be on the top. You are on the top of the tonight show.
Thank you.
So don't hesitate. When you start, you are the star. You know? So focus on the song. I think maybe this is not the best song for your voice.
Okay?
But you did a very great job, because there are two different points where the trouble can be around yourself. And you skipped it. So you skipped it. You're such a wonderful voice. Thank you so much for the show.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
I wanted to say that when I saw this song, I was very excited, because this is like my favorite show. And you put the emotion into it, and you brought us with you. You let us feel that emotion with you and gave me chills. The big notes were fantastic. I would have liked to see you move around a little bit more, but I understand that it's the nerve-wracking and stuff like that. But I thought it was amazing.
Thank you.
Emily, so earlier when I was telling the other contestants, they took an iconic song and made it their own. On this, you can't. It's a classic Broadway Les Miserables song. Very challenging. The key changes, everything. You nailed it. Just when you don't, then when you have a little misstep, remember, you're not giving it away. Don't, you know, make it a face or anything, or don't be like, because we will never know. Just keep going on. As they say in Broadway, you go on with the show. Mm-hmm. That's my only takeaway. Great job. Thank you.
Hello, Emily.
Hi.
I tell you, I actually closed my eyes while you were singing, and it sounded like you were on the radio. So you got a great voice. Just move around a little bit more. But overall, outstanding job.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Emily. Our next contestant will be performing Behold the Lamb by Kirk Franklin. Please welcome to the stage Miss Candace Blevins.
I'm Candace Blevins, and I've had an absolute blast here on Aviano Idol. If I happen to win the money, it will go towards a PCS move and travel with my husband.
Precious Lamb of God.
into sin that I may live again. The precious Lamb of God. Holy is the Lamb. The precious Lamb of God. Why you love me so, Lord, I shall never know. The precious Lamb of God. Holy is the Lamb. The precious Lamb of God. Why you love me so, Lord, I shall never know. The precious Lamb of God. Now behold the Lamb, the precious Lamb of God, born into sin that I may live again. He's the precious Lamb of God. When I always didn't do precious Lamb, you are the Lamb of God. Because of your grace, Jesus, I can finish this race. The precious Lamb of God. Even when I broke your heart, and my sin tore us apart, but I'm still
just Lamb of God.
That was great. I am not appropriately dressed to be at church today, so let's, okay, we're just going to look
You're
past
always
this.
Ready for church. Always.
That was great, great, Miss Candace. So for some judges' feedback tonight, right now, we are going to start with Miss Kim.
Candace, you know, your connection to the material is always such a joy to watch. It really is, and it sells the whole performance from top to bottom. So thank you for that. And it really elevates like your stage presence and your the audience engagement, everything. Like we can really feel your message and your connection to it. Perfect vehicle for your voice. My only small thing is in the chorus, the background vocals took away from yours and it was really hard to hear you. But when you got into the verses, they were amazing and it really allowed you to showcase. And at the end, your big notes, you were able to let it out without it being shouty, and that's so hard to do and so difficult to do, especially over louder music. So you did a great job. Thank you.
Thank you. Colonel Maxwell, you're next up.
Well, Candace, you sang one of my favorite songs. And like Kim, I thought the backgrounds kind of like took from your voice, but once you sang by yourself, Songbird, beautiful. I thought your presence on the stage, it's almost like going to church. And so hopefully you're doing that. But outstanding job.
Thank you.
Look at me.
You're next.
You look
you're
at
next.
Me.
You're up.
Ciao, Candace.
Ciao.
Ciao. Quote Emanuele. If you could sing in our church, it would be so wonderful. Now, you know, you were singing it, I was telling to myself what to say for this performance. Only this, you believe in what you do. You believe in what you're saying, what you're singing to us. You're looking at me, you're looking at everybody. You are not uncomfortable. You don't feel uncomfortable because we are church.
Okay.
Now,
okay.
This is the church. For who believes that this is the church. The people is the church. So thank you so much. Great performance.
Candace, hi.
Hi.
I wanted to say that I loved like the rasp in your voice and like the soul. I felt like you were taking us to church, like Colonel Maxwell was saying. Your stage presence was awesome. I saw you moving around, hands, all that stuff. I felt like I was there with you, and I thought that was really awesome. I loved, obviously, yeah, the music was loud, but whenever you were singing alone, I thought it was awesome.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Miss Candace. All right, our final contestant of the night will be performing The One That Got Away by Katy Perry. Please welcome Miss Jeanette Eric.
My name is Jeanette Eric, and what am I going to do with this prize money? Spend it. I think I would like to spend it on my family, going on a trip and seeing some beautiful things.
First met, we'd make out in your Mustang Radiohead, and on my 18th birthday we got matching tattoos. He used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof, talk about our future like we had a clue. Never planned that one day I'd be losing you. Johnny Cash, never won without the other. together, we made a pact. Sometimes when I miss you, I put those records on. Someone said you had your tattoo removed. I saw you downtown singing the blues. It's time to face the music. I'm no longer your muse. In another life, I would be your girl. We'd keep our promises, be us against the world. In another life, I would make you stay. So I don't have to see you were the one that got away. The one that got away. The one. The one. Oh, the one. The one. The one. The one. The one. The one. All this money can't buy me a time machine. No, I can't replace you with a million rings. No, I should have told you what you meant to me. Oh, 'cause now I pay the price in another life. I would be a girl. We keep all our promises, be us against the world. In another life, I would make you stay. So I don't have to say you were the one that got away. The one that got away. Oh, the one in another life. I will make you stay. So I don't have to say you were the one that got away. The one that got away.
Yes, Miss Jeanette. I don't think anyone's getting away. Not today, girlfriend. Good job. Yes, yes. All right, so we're going to get some judges' feedback, and we are going to start with Mr. Cade.
Me. Yes. Hi, Jeanette. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I love your stage presence and how you're moving around. Again, your movements didn't look forced. They didn't look like you were trying to do them or like you blocked yourself. So that was awesome. The big notes, obviously fantastic. You used a lot of air, got behind it, and really, really killed it. So I love that. And then the fade out at the end, that was great. So great job.
Thank you.
Jeanette, you took that pop classic and turned it into like a lovely, powerful ballad. And I love that. Also, just what Kay just said about taking it low at the end, it was so beautifully done. You nailed everything. Your performance, your stage presence was really outstanding and such a change and departure from last week. So thank you for that. And you look like you really enjoyed it. When you smile, it's so contagious and you light up the room. Thank you. Beautiful job.
Thank you.
Jeanette, wow. I tell you, when you first started, I said, okay, she's going to get going. And you took off like a rocket. Oh, what a beautiful, beautiful voice. And I liked how you did your stage presence. Wow, you can definitely do
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Ciao, Jeanette. Brava. Ciao. Good Grazie. Job. They told what I was figuring out on my mind. Really, really. Kate said something about the moves and the final and the big note. Your great long note on the high pitch was beautiful. Beautiful, and combined with a smile, with your self-confidence with the song, with the lyrics, I was telling to myself, okay, Katy Perry, we'll see what she's doing. But I forgot even this time, Katy Perry, I was looking to you. Yeah, I said, probably tomorrow I'm gonna hear another song of Katy Perry. Thank you, perfect.
Thank you, everybody, thank you.
Thank you, get it, girl. So let's give all of our contestants another big round of applause. So next up, we will announce our final two. So judges, please take this time to finalize and tally up your scores. And we will be taking a 15-minute intermission. So we will see you then. Okay, welcome back, everybody. Your 2 minutes is up. Get in your seats. All right, thank you. Thank you. So, as always, we need to go ahead and welcome our sponsor, welcome thanks to our sponsors. So, let's go ahead and give a big round of applause for Edelweiss Lodge and Resort, USAA, Global Credit Union, Castello di Roncade for supporting this event. Thank you, LBV staff, the Silva Engineering Squadron, and many fantastic volunteers working the floors, giving y'all's food and y'all's drinks. Make sure y'all tell them thank you. And thank you to the incredible judges, Ms. Kim, Mr. Dewis, Cade, and Colonel Maxwell. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so, judges, we know this was extremely tough for you. So thank you guys so much for all of your wonderful dedication and hard work going through and tallying up all this stuff. So contestants, I need you guys to come up in this order. Hannah Kessler. Miss Mackenzie Fleming. Miss Emily Penzon. Jeanette Eric. Brittany Timpson Tondero. And Miss Candace Blevins. All right, everyone's here, everyone's here. Y'all know, don't step up those spots, we'll get in trouble. Okay, so I will start by announcing the two performers moving on to the final round. And in no particular order, our first contestant moving on to the final round is Miss Brittany Timpson Tondero! Yes! Thank you, Miss Brittany! And our next contestant, moving on to the final round, Miss Mackenzie Fleming! Move it on, girl, yes! Great job, congratulations, we will see you shortly in the final round. So now, we are now going to announce our winner of the two-night stay at the Edelweiss Resort. This is going to be presented by Colonel Maxwell, so please come and join me on stage. Our contestant for the third place winner is Miss Jeanette Eric! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Awesome, great job, thank you. Take your check, girl, get off stage. Take your prize. So this means that we now have to say goodbye to our three contestants, Hannah, Emily, and Candace. Let me get out of, there we go, let's come on up. So judges. You all did an amazing job. Judges, is there any final words you have for our performers?
Just keep doing what you're doing. You're awesome, you got a gift. please use it. Congratulations.
Anybody else? We're good? Oh, there we go.
And she said, okay, we have to say goodbye, but never say goodbye. We Italian used to say arrivederci. See you later, alligator. Okay? Keep on singing because Colin Maxwell said something easy to remember. Easy to remember. You have a gift and give it back. It's the best thing you can do it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Aviano's Got Talent 2021 second place winner, who will be performing Killing Me Softly by the Fugees, Melvin Pena, Florida!
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
How you doing, judges? All good? Everyone, how y'all doing? Yeah? To my CE family, how y'all doing? One time. Yeah, let me try to attempt this song.
I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes.
One time.
Singing my life with his words.
Two times.
Killing me softly with this song.
Killing me softly
with his song. Telling my whole life with his words.
Killing me softly with his song.
I felt all flushed with fever.
It's hot, okay.
Embarrassed by the crowd.
You guys are awesome.
I felt he found my letters and read each one out loud.
Oh yes, you did, sir.
I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on strumming my pain with his fingers.
One time.
Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with this song.
Killing me softly
with his song. Telling my whole life with his words.
Killing me softly
with his song.
Why am I nervous?
La.
get a Firewolf high on the EPR. Killing me softly with this song.
Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with his song.
Killing that song. Thank you. So, welcome back to the final round of Aviano Idol 2022. The judges have done an amazing job. So now we are going to have our final two, Mackenzie Fleming and Miss Brittany. They're going to sing one last final song, and you in the audience will be deciding who is going to win this $2,000 grand prize. So the first to perform in this final round will be Miss Brittany singing Halo by Beyonce.
Halo, I can feel your halo.
you. We don't have time, or we would have her do it again, but we ain't got time. Okay, that was amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much. So this time, no judges' feedback, but thank you. We're going to go ahead and move on to our next performer. Thank you, Ms. Brittany. Great job. Our next performer of the night will be singing Anyone by Demi Lovato. Please welcome Ms. Mackenzie Fleming.
I have some of the best coworkers, y'all. Confided into alcohol. I tried and tried and tried some more. Told secrets till my voice was sore. Tired of empty conversations, 'cause no one hears me anymore. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I felt stupid when I sang. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. So why am I praying anyway? If nobody's listening. Anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there too many times? I just need some more affection. Anything to get me by. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray.
Best host. Y'all give it up for her. She has been killing it, busting it up here.
Thank you. thank you.
Killing it. And looking good while doing it, too. Okay.
Oh, okay. Go.
Okay.
Mackenzie, that was amazing. Thank you so much, as always. Again, no judges feedback, so
thank you. Guys,
we will
so
see
much.
You on a
thank
little
you.
Bit. Yes. Yeah. So it is now time for you guys to vote. So please scan. There are QR codes on the tables, and the voting polls are only going to be open for 10 minutes. So they will be opening up 10 minutes. Once the poll closes, everything is final. And everyone can vote once and, vote for whoever you would like to vote for. So, again, find that QR code, get the votes going. We'll be back in 10 minutes. Woo. Ladies and gentlemen, the votes are in, and you know, as always, we've got to thank our sponsors. So once again, I would like to say thank you to Edelweiss Lodge and Resort, USAA, Global Credit Union, and the beautiful Castello di Roncade Winery for supporting the event. We would also like to say a special thank you to our incredible judges again. Thank you for all that you've done tonight. Thank you. So give them all a round of applause. Thank you, judges. And also, we would like to say a great big thank you to the Community Center for getting all this together. Yes. Thank you, Dana Bunker and her marketing team, and the amazing production company Starlight for all of their hard work and dedication that went on to organizing this event. Woo! Let's give everybody a round of applause. So, Colonel Maxwell, will you please join me on stage? So we would like to thank you, Colonel Maxwell, for all of your support and participation in Avellano Idol, and especially during this difficult time for our community. So thank you for the dedication to the mission and for being here for all of our airmen and families here at Avellano. Do you have any final comments that you would like to share?
I just want to thank everybody for coming out. This has been awesome. I want to thank the contestants. And wow, we're almost there. But I just want to say real quick, on behalf of General Bailey, I want to thank everybody for coming out. And thank you for emceeing.
Thank you.
She's awesome. A round of applause for the MC.
Thank you.
She makes us look really good. And for the judges, thank you. It's been awesome. Thank you for teaching me some things. And so, again, let's go ahead and get the show on the road.
Now time, we're going to be crowning our Avellano Idol 2022 winner. Brittany and Mackenzie have performed their hearts out, and they have done an absolutely amazing job. Whew. So I'm going to go ahead and open up this envelope. Please come up on stage. I'm sorry. I was going to just throw the results at y'all from over here. Just be like, take it. Y'all did amazing. Yes, this was hard. It actually was a tie from our audience, so we had to defer to our judges. It was a tie. So that's why y'all saw us running around like crazy people. It wasn't just because we wanted to run around. These shoes are not meant for running around. Okay, so the winner of our Avellano Idol and first place $2,000 grand prize is Mackenzie Fleming! Go, Mackenzie! Woo! Congratulations! Thank you, you did an amazing job. And our Avellano second place winner, taking home $1,500, is Miss Brittany Timpson Tondero! Yes! let's again give both of them a huge round of applause. Both of you ladies did an amazing job. Sang your hearts out. Yes. Amazing. Thank you, guys. And everyone, is there anything else you would like to say? Are you good? You good? We got some final?
Wow. What a contest. Well, I tell you, this is my first one, and it's been outstanding. Congratulations, Brittany and Mackenzie. Oh, what a job well done. I wanted to say real quick, thanks for the production. This is TV, and it's been outstanding. And thank you for everybody coming out. And of course, you can stay and enjoy yourself. Make sure you have a plan. God bless.
What a deal. I'm a crier, so I'm going to try not to cry. But I appreciate everyone a lot. I really appreciate the judges for letting me even come to this point and then choosing me. I really appreciate it a lot for you guys believing in me and you guys in the audience voting for me as well. And I want to say a big shout out to all my coworkers, the mental health clinic, all the feeling peoples. They've been here last week and this week filling the table, supporting me, and being my family for me. And so I just really love and appreciate them a lot with all my heart. And that's all I got because I'm going to cry more.
I would like to thank my wonderful husband for being my biggest fan, for being there for me when I'm being my toughest critic. I would also like to give a shout out to my mom, who I idolize when it comes to vocals. I want to give a shout out to the Civil Engineer Squadron, okay, because y'all came to show out. I really appreciate my leadership support, and I appreciate my coworkers' support. And if you don't mind me, Colonel Gibson, engineers! That's right, that's right. So thank you so much, everyone, for voting for me. Congratulations to you, Mackenzie. You did amazing. You did so great.
Thank you both. You guys did a wonderful, amazing job. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So y'all are going to kill it. Let's enjoy the rest of the night. Finish up your drinks. Get some more food if you need anything. And it's been a wrap, Aviano 2022. Let's go.